That's lame. Yeah, I want to redo that, man. That was the whole intro. And I basically skipped it. Damn you, developers. Damn you.
The plant here is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into...
I won't do that again. Won't do that again. Fucking skip button. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
One Manami then.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
So, no objective. Find intel on the orc. Hold to move. Right, you will not take damage from falling. Like, what? Oh, yeah, right, yeah. I guess we're already dead, so. A Styler? Interrogate. A worm. What's a worm? What? There are servants, captains, latching the siege. Interrogating worms grants intel. Press to get intel on champion. It's only this champion, I can't move anywhere. Yeah. Okay. Gaining intel on captains reveal their weaknesses, allowing you to precisely target their vulnerabilities and use the power of the Wraith to amplify their fears. Skip is a commander, he will always be surrounded by his gang of grunts. Press to mark your target. Okay. Mark him. Is he my bitch now? Oh wait, no, I kill him. Find the Orc Commander trail. Activate stealth mode. By the way, Shadow or anybody else in the chat, is the game actually loud enough for you? Or is my voice too loud? Oh, that's new. I think the in-game sound is might a bit too loud compared to the rest. Poison Grog. It's Klopp.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of man filth left to kill.
You will kneel. Yes, he will. Warmonger Commander. That reveal intel. Arc target retails. Warmonger Commander. Rank and weakness already known. So I can. Oh, I can't. That? To learn strength and weakness. Okay. Shark the Crazy. New intel learned. Okay, what's that? Bane's class berserker. Class traits. Weakness. Everything. Okay. Of the Morgul flies. Lol. Do I mark something now? Where can I mark anything? You can change your target while on this mission. Yeah, what do I do now with him? What's the plan? What's the goal? Oh, he dies anyways, okay. Guy off. Quick.
I smell something.
Nice. Yeah, you smell me, but you don't see me. Okay. Alrighty then. Are you kidding me? There you go. Give me your weak brain. What else? We have to target this again? No. not certain how this works, actually. You intel learned. Can be killed instantly using stealth attacks. Plot flammable. But how does work, man? Guess we could just proceed and find out later. Oh, wait a minute. What? There we go. Give me some health back. What do I do up there, actually? Something to loot, or...? Oh yeah, I forgot. I could do that. How did I use my ghost last time? Left, right? Yeah, four up there or something like that, yeah. Find the Orc Commander's trail. I guess I did it. Find me? No.
He is!
Lol, are these Scottish orcs or what? Ranged mode, hold to aim the bow. Hold to charge a shoot for massive damage, release to fire. Charge shot to the head is devastating, okay. Okay, I guess. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, damn it. I don't get it. What's going on? Ah, my bad. I can actually move in there. Oh, I have no ammo. What? Find to replenish your elf bow. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not what I wanted to do, man. Let's heal first.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful
investigate item. Clue we with the right one.
We could turn
right
the
one. Shot? Right, okay. That then. Move to bring the trail into focus. Alrighty then. You can see our colors now.
What are we doing all the way back here? Orders.
Yeah, tell me, man, what are you doing here? No bows left? Oh, yeah, I don't have bows. How do we get those? How do I get bows back? already got some arrows lying around. Sure, shouldn't they? I shot some at them, so. Where's my ammo? Yes. Oh, there it is. Nice. That game is too easy. Like, can you climb on everything there is? I like that. Guess we could go into that and kill it. Let's go bow then.
We need to target the captains.
Hold the sprint press while sprinting for a boost of element speed. Whoa! That's cool. It's elven focus, okay. Ooh. Parkour, baby, parkour.
He's close. The Wraith.
Identify the Orc commander, present at the Wraith Vault. Search the captain and press to identify. Can't see him. Oh, there he is.
Two horn.
Weakness dazed by stealth. Execute. Astrains, Lance Class Command. Hold sprint, hold near the. You know. Wall climb, okay. Really should have changed on how to sprint here. Like I can't switch camera. I can't move my camera while sprinting. I like that you can.
Form up. It's your job to secure the seeing stone. No doubt they've hidden it, but we will.
Oh, is that?
All cannot be stopped. Your brother's here, dead and butchered. And there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh, this sounds so Scottish. What? Can I actually hit him just once? Or is he really just error proofed? Damn it.
You will never take our city.
I kinda like the game mate, already. Nah, I need to go there. No! Alright guys, we go to, I guess we take this way then. And please kill someone. There we go.
Stay out from under him!
I will avenge my brother!
Ah shit. Need to train someone. Really badly. Reward, approach and press to pick up gear. Ooh, baby. Defeat captains allow Celeprimbor to forge powerful gear. You can manage your gear in the inventory menu. Press to view your. Equip gear to increase your power and enhance your abilities. Victories against more powerful captains result in higher quality gear. Press A to view your new gear. Wait, that thing, man. Equip gear back. Arfiel was trained in sword and life, serving as his primary weapon when he was a ranger of Gondor. A design base of sword and shield issued to riders of Rohan. Whip, why not? sword, dagger, level 1, change, no, I can't, okay then. Army, quests, done here. Okay then. Tell me, mistress girl, who are you?
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
Well, she's a raider.
If you were there.
Not enough.
like how he puts the thing away. Incredible.
We need to get up there as fast as we can.
Incredible.
Wait.
What is your name?
I almost pressed the skip button again.
Don't fall behind, Italian. You've lost enough men today.
Yeah, don't worry, he's not a man. He's an infinite something ghost, whatever it's called. LOL, you can actually surf like in Call of Duty. Like that. Do that again. Let's dodge. In the area of rescue. Oh shit, I've got the bows left. Yes, we go in then. Come on. What is this? Just want to train someone, please. Oh, damn it. God damn it, I'm dying. Oh, I'm not? Okay. I always want to press this button of running.
This is just like Shinnok's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle Earth will share the same fate.
Get counter, bitch. That sprint. Insane. So, where did he go?
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
With ease, my friend, with ease. The movements! Just insane. Yeah, true. Trying to follow. Run!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Haha! Dyork! There we go. Ah, damn it. I mean, I'm always late. For some reason. Yeah, like, I don't know. The moves are kinda too much, in my opinion. The chips. Well, yeah, go out of my way. Okay, you want faster? I can do faster. You want more? Huh? What's up? So, what's the plan now? Tell me. Okay, keep running. Okay, there you go. What's the plan? Tell me. Always in my way. those NPCs, man. So what's the plan now? Please run, please move. For once. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, another story time. Ooh. Ouch. Eh.
Quickly, under the gate!
Get moving!
What are you doing?
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Hmm. Actually, what are we doing now? Hold until the glaive appears, then release to perform a heavy sweeping attack. Okay. What was my axe? That was my axe, okay. Why can't I? Working. Last chance, struggle. Press the display button when the moving circle is within the highlighted circle to strike. Press A to continue. Man, I need an Xbox controller. I don't know what the control button is. I guess I hope I'm right. Yeah, I'm wrong. Oh, I'm not wrong. Okay. Ah, damn it. I didn't do the execution thing. What do we have to hold for that? Ah, it's already over.
We've lost the middle city.
Wait, what?
Pay for it's my stream leg? Of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate damn it. It here. Guys, why didn't you tell me the stream is lagging? Strongest.
We have double their archer. With their numbers all for
oh, there we go. Now it's back.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were.
Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Hennethanum.
Is that an order?
Understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes, that is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Yeah, girls, I know. Those women.
Ranger from the Black Gate. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in our ranks.
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Mission complete. Oh, level up. Skill point gained. Close. Okay. Do that in a second. Or, you know. For drugs. Then we're good to go. Skill points. If you earned enough experience points to gain a skill point, skill points can be spent to unlock new skills or to upgrade existing ones. Press to view the character's menu. Okay. Skill points. Hold to unlock the Elven Agility skill. Burst of speed when leaping over objects, landing or climbing at the top of climbing. Blah, 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 blah. Do we have to take that? I think I have. Do I was in here? No. crowd control. Anything else that I could upgrade, please? I can't. Okay then. Now we're quick like an elf. Now.
The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
To get a Palantir, a complete quest to prevent the Palantir from falling into Sauron's hands. Best of you, the region map. What button is that? Guess that, yeah, okay. Gear skills. Target, mark is target, view. That's waypoint, yeah.
We will dismantle his
hold to interrogate a worm and learn a captain's
weak. Tide of war.
Hold towards the ledge, hold to drop. Take no falling damage. For some strange reason. Why can't I pull out again? Give me your brain! So, I already know that guy. Oh, that's us! Okay, I see. And that's one of the guys I want to know. Winter learned, mark target. Yeah, there we go, mark the collector, new target. Alright, there we go. Now you're free to go. Wave stun. That's the thing that by accident. Hold to grab enemy. Press to ground execute. There we go. I have to hold it. I forgot. Oh no. Ooh, arrows.
What was that noise?
God damn it. Guess I'll train him. Kill him. Not sure how that works, but dead now. Oh, I have arrows, okay. And my aim ran. Damn it! And another critical. There we go. Collect, replenish elf shards. Yeah. Guess I just did that. To poison a nearby barrel. Where's one? There we go. Yeah, I always got poison on him. Let's just shoot him right up the head. I like that at the time freezes by doing it. Damn it. Oh, arrows again. Go to the mission start point. There. Oh, collect a gem. Gems can be placed in gear slots to gain bonuses. Show me. Each gear type can slot one gem hole to unlock a sword gem. Press to slot gem. Gems are granted special bonuses when equipped in different slots. You can also combine three gems of the same quality to create a higher quality gem. Press to continue. I will. Back. Need to purchase this. Are you kidding me? But how do I... Oh, there we go. Great. Unavailable. But, slot again. What is this now? A weapon plus 5% increased chance an enemy's killed by this weapon drop. Oh, I like that. Yeah. Should barrels to detonate them. Where? Quests there, but the barrels are... Where are the barrels? Are these the barrels? Where are the barrels? Mission start point. Yeah, I guess I take him then. Mark target. Mark target. Mark, okay. Jump right down there, I guess. Ah, there we go. Alt press arrow. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's the wrong one. Something's wrong. I can see. God damn it. I have to train one for some life. Now, please. Now we can train you, I think. Yeah. Easy. Ah, just what? In there. What? I can actually die. Maybe even a promotion. Oh, okay. So what happens now? God killed you. What now? Grants who kill you are promoted to captain and added to the army menu to claim your revenge against the captain who killed, betrayed, or humiliated you. Completed vendetta mission against some orcs killed during vendetta missions drop higher quality gear. Oh, like Nemesis missions, vendetta missions are active for a limited time. When the counter below it expires, the vendetta missions disappears forever, along with any gear it may have offered. Cool. Yeah, so I guess I go kill him then. Promoted to captain, alrighty then. Battle reports advanced.